How to use spin by watching this video.